oxygen gas is colorless, odorless, and tasteless. The liquid and solid forms are a pale blue color and are strongly paramagnetic. Oxygen gas has element symbol, O, and its molecule is O2. Oxygen atomic number is 8 and its atomic weight is 16. Oxygen gas can be prepared in laboratory in many ways. One of the ways to prepare the oxygen gas is by hydrogen peroxide. Water and hydrogen peroxide react in the presence of manganese dioxide and produce the oxygen gas, which is collected against the water level. To carry out the experiment, set the apparatus as shown in the picture, fill the water in conical flask and add some manganese dioxide in the water. Once setup is ready, then pour hydrogen peroxide slowly via thistle funnel. Hydrogen peroxide is colorless. Strong heavy oxidizing liquid has the chemical formula H2O2. It is highly unstable and used to produce oxygen gas in laboratory. Mixing of hydrogen peroxide with water in the presence of manganese dioxide will start the reaction. The reaction will make the gas to evolve in the conical flask. Evolved gas will find a way through the delivery tube, and start accumulating in the jar against the displacement of water. Personal safety. Always wear the lab gown, eye protection, and other PPE as applicable. Hydrogen peroxide is highly reactive, make sure it will not splash on you. Ensure the apparatus is steady and stable, it shall not fall and break.